here, like Terrell Suggs is on the doorstep of the Hall of Fame. Terrell is great, smart, pro, I mean, great. I had Gerald McCoy, six-time Pro Bowler, I love coaching him, great relationship with him. You know, I can go on, and those are the two of the best players, you know, in terms of their play and work ethic, how smart they are, detail with their notebooks. But I would say, you know, there's, in one word with Mark, it's called relentless. Relentless. I'd say that, you know, Mark, in terms of the way he approached the game, relentless, second to none. And I've been 28 years. In terms of a player, passionate about what he does, how he goes about his preparation, and how he played the game, like it was the last play he was ever going to play, second to none. I left Richmond, and Mark left Richmond. I said they broke the mold on a player, how it should be done when Mark left. Haven't seen another one like him.